In many countries, having a domestic worker at home is a luxury reserved for the rich. But in Hong Kong, employing someone to cook, clean, and help take care of children, elderly relatives, and pets is something even working-class families can afford. That's because the government makes it cheap to hire foreign domestic helpers. They've been coming to the city since the 1970s to address a shortage of full-time live-in workers. Today, there are more than 360,000 foreign domestic helpers in Hong Kong. They account for 10% of the city's workforce. 99% of them are women. More than half, or 190,000, come from the Philippines. Another 154,000 are from Indonesia. Their presence has made it possible for Hong Kong families to earn double incomes. Employers are required to provide the helpers with room and board and pay them a minimum of 4,410 Hong Kong dollars, or 561 US dollars a month. It's not much, but for many of these workers, that salary is a lot more than what they would be making back in their home countries. And that's where a lot of their earnings go. Non-governmental agencies say Hong Kong's foreign domestic helpers, on average, send about 32% of their monthly salary home to their families. It used to be more than 50%, but rising costs in the city have resulted in helpers having to spend more on living expenses, repaying loans or fees to the recruitment agencies that helped them get their jobs in the first place. Concern groups are now calling for a nearly 25% pay raise for the helpers. There are other issues too. Several cases of employers abusing their domestic helpers have made international headlines. Rights groups have also highlighted the long hours many domestic helpers have to work, far beyond a standard 8-hour workday. Many say they start work before dawn and don't finish until almost midnight. And despite many helpers having worked in the city for decades, Hong Kong does not allow them to be eligible for permanent residency. That's something rights groups have been advocating to change for years. Foreign domestic helpers have been called the backbone of Hong Kong's middle class and the engine of its economy. Calls are growing for them to have higher wages and better treatment.